Well, there's more.
What's the big part?
Tongues.
Yep. Just dangle that a couple inches in the water.
Oh yeah, we need to get the camera.
I'm ready.
Yeah. Ready? Okay, we're all ready. But why?
Because it was big.
It was more than one, so.
That was big. That's my hand. You don't need it.
Yeah, don't pop on your hand.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Well, if it's there and then they're confused about which is what you're not supposed to do.
Yeah. Look at him looking here like, yo, come on, come on.
Where's mine?
They're thinking, is that all you caught? Where's some more carcass?
The tuck goes for
it's kind of like that bull shark catching the mullet.
You missed it. He threw a piece in, and the fish was coming from this side. The bird was coming from the other, and the fish almost got the whole bird.
Yeah, I saw that.
Kick that in right there. Don't fall in there.
Oh, you got a friend right there too.
Yeah, they're just standing here looking at you.
Like going, what the hell am I doing? It's like a contest.
It is.
So you think they'll take my phone if I stick it in the water? Actually, the real question is will they give it back?
No. I doubt it.
Look at this.
Jump off the GoPro. Gotta
put the GoPro in the water?
Yeah.
Unreal. Look at this, guys.
Yeah, they're like, oh, what do you got for me?
Get a real close-up. Stick the whole thing in the water with your hand.
It's waterproof right there.
Look at them just,
yeah.
They think you got some.